Wiring monitored photo eyes. These are Mikanin's standard photo eyes, and I'm gonna teach you how to wire them.
Before we start, make sure that both the fault and safety photo LEDs are on.
Step one, unplug your power. Step two, wire your transmitter white to P1. Step three, transmitter white and gray to P2. Now for the receiver, step four, receiver white to P1. And then step five, receiver white and gray to P2. Step six, plug in your power. Step seven, align those photo eyes nice and straight.
If done correctly, the red and green lights should shine bright. Step eight, make sure the fault and safety photo LEDs are off. If they're still on, start over. If not, you're good to go.
Step nine, turn the dial from D1 to B2. Step 10, check to see if the photo eyes actually work. So give them a Canon karate chop, and look at that. The door is safe. Thanks for watching.